this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. We also crowned a new champion today, as their lead at the top is now an insurmountable one. What a great year it's been for Formula One. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Let's give it to Lance Stroll. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
The constructor's title may already be decided.
Fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Everything went your way today. It looked like you had a really good... Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Well, thanks anyway.
Nice job this season. You've been performing well, and that's putting us in a strong negotiating position contract-wise. Plus, my 10%'s getting more valuable. So enjoy your break, and keep up the good work next year.
Great work this weekend. It was fantastic to see you up on that podium.